wording, say tummy, or fatty and things, because I had a friend that was a nurse among my nursing work back in the days, and she worked in the pediatrician wards. Yeah. So, and then travel books. Sometimes we don't get to travel all the time, and there are nice and great travelers' journals. So I have plenty of these. Taxation wise, there are the instructions. And then there's the principles. And then there are the samples of forms filling. And then there were the case studies. And if you ask me why some people might be charged for kind of tax evasion and things, it's because they couldn't explain why they have the spendings or holdings greater than the tax paid. And most oftentimes it's because other than income tax, there's luxury tax. There is the profits tax. Profits tax might be from gambling, or from lottery, or from commissions, sales commissions. So it's always smart to budget 50% of each paycheck. And when you get a paycheck, that's your net, that's your gross income. And then you pay tax, prepay tax, and then you have the net income. And then you split. Or if you have the kind of partnership, then I guess you split, and then each one pays, and then that's your budget. But I haven't been to that kind of situation yet. Sports. And what else? Other than yellow pages, there's the white pages. So let me repeat. It might fall, all right? Yeah. So there's the yellow pages, and then there are the white pages. You can find your friends or your someone on your street that is on the white pages. And then sometimes if I go to a seminar or get licenses, the testing booklets are among some of my reading. And I had been accustomed not to make too much complaints, but I do make point out the notes that I might make to get a better view and understanding. And it would be nice if you make a copy or give it back to the instructor and let them see some of these books. Let's go through the magazines again. There are the automobile, that's transportation. There are the medical, and then the science, fashion, economics, business, business stories or business news, and then there are the news, and then the people magazines, celebrities, real estate developments, architecture, home interior designs, computing, telecommunication, food, recipes, travels, history, National Geography, TV guides, movies and entertainment news. I said celebrities already. So movies and entertainment news. And then there are the fitness. So sports. Everyone have to keep updated with the ESPN, right? How are you gonna be an iBanker? You know? Those are the, you know, the big accounts. Because they have to practice all day and then they have to find out where the investment routes are. But first, I always emphasize, gear up, gear up, gear up, gear up, gear up, gear up. You know, flashlight. Alright, so gear up, you know. So that's for the athletes. Have you ever seen the movie Tommy Maguire? Yeah, so that's how it is. What else? In Chinese, there are the weather book that kind of have the plans when to go out to meet and mate. Excuse me, but meet. I collect these. Government issued recommended reading on basic laws. So that's kind of the constitution in the United States. And in Hong Kong is basic laws. So that is 7 years immigration status before you earn your naturalized citizenship or permanent residency. So there is no naturalized. And then there is the government department separations. That's good. Another very useful resource is the building titles and names and where some of the focuses are. They even have that New York and say New York, Miami, and many other cities. They have public transportation instruction guidelines where and which routes the public transportation takes you. The building names and things, I dropped this one. Travel guides is different from the travel books. These are the bigger books that are just great stories. These are namely the collector's books or industry books or designer's book, or they have a title for this, and I try not to budget too much on these because they are pricey. One of these books can buy you 3 or 4 books. I like dictionaries and test myself on the glossaries. I read the back and say, hey, which word do I not know yet or cannot explain? And then on the bookshelves, I always put the CDs and DVDs so that if there might be guests to my pad, you know, my place, they see that, you know, where I achieve my understanding or accomplish my studies. So these are computing software. You don't see these anymore. All right. I can show you my bookshelves. So these are some of the books. And it's all on my credit cards. So for example, I'm still buying some of the books. So these are all over these. Oh, hey, don't flip over the sign. You know. So that's when your friends kind of keep off, you know, chest out your books for half price. Your buddies. So some of the books and most recognizable publishing houses here that are sold in Asia is the DK. That is, what is it? DK stands for, oh, it is, one of the Penguin Company, off branch. I remember a story named the World Lingo, the website, and since it had slowed down, I had bought the dictionaries. And these are considered kind of the national treasured books. This one talks about Chinese herbals. Very interesting. And then you know what I told them? Other than the crops, there is the dipping. And then in America we call it laced. Yeah, so yeah. Laced. Is what if you dip a ginseng into the, you know, Mountain Dew? Would it be sweet? Yeah. And then the Chinese just kind of saying, you think we go out every day? Yeah. So that's the thing. And then that means they safeguard their herbals, you know? And they show me how to grind it. It's not only to cut, but put it here, cut, and grind. And the powder falls out. Then how can you tell the difference? Yeah. So that's how the Chinese herbals. Yeah. And the value of Chinese herbal. You know? It's like gold, so to speak. So Chinese herbal holds realty lots and the factories, and one phone call they can have a factory on standby. Did you know that Chinese factory is not only holding but have the empty space that you can move in the machines? Yeah, so that's some of the Chinese factories, whereas American factories are bolted on the floor, on the ground. So that's, you know, information for our New York Wall Streeters and New Yorkers. Los Angeles, also. Everywhere. I mean, investment bankers are everywhere. And if there might not be investment firms, you can always go on the Charles Schwab's or some other ones to trade stocks. And I'll go through the books later in another video, all right? Because I don't want it to be too commercialized on these videos, all right? Nice.